Yeah, well, I don't want to put them both up by you because they might both attack you. Well, we know you're not very good, so.
Yeah.
Hey, you ready?
That's probably the most crazy thing about this, that people will watch it even though I'm very bad at the game.
Yeah, I'm pretty terrible at it. Just hold the line, and eventually the computer gets bored.
Yeah.
I let you push through. Unless I have fuckloads of AT guns.
Well, that's the thing, isn't it? You get to a point where you got a shit ton of tanks, and you can go for it, and then you kind of go for it, and then there's a shit ton of AT guns, and you get fucked over by the AT guns. So these community built maps.
Yeah. Although this is a map from a company of their own.
Yeah, so it's kind of community built because they like the old maps. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
America.
So, first thing I'm doing is
blaze,
blowing that.
Sword of Blaze.
Sword of Blaze. Scoob Knight, the Red Soldier. Yeah, so first thing I'm doing is blowing that bridge up so I can, you know, not have to fight anyone. What are these? What? Forward supply station? Troop training?
Most of the bridges are already destroyed.
These new things for company.
Get troops to the middle.
What?
What?
Oh, do you not want me to...
Maybe this. It might be something specific to do with the map. Well, that bridge is already blown up, so...
Oh, okay.
Get to the middle. What?
Boop, boop, boop.
I'm gonna take these guys.
Shit, they're repairing it. Just check that top bridge though, make sure they're not repairing it.
Okay.
Mine are. And I nearly done it, fuck.
That's not good. Alright, who is I gonna go for? This guy. Got a big
What's
tank.
This? Troop training. Use for troop training methods. It's going to be taught.
No, they're not doing it. We'll keep
That's
a unit
right.
here
Fuck
just
off.
In case. Sure. I'm still croaky since Doug's birthday. Which is quite nice.
Garlingling too much jizz.
I'm not a jizz guzzly. No jizz guzzler.
Oh my god! What's going on down here? Fuck! That's a lot of dudes, bro!
Fucking hell.
Oh my god.
Where are my men?
Pull back, pull back.
Get over here. Where are we? Where are you? I don't fucking tell where you are. There you go.
Get your troops to the front. I need to build an MG. Yeah.
Oh fuck my life. Get over here.
Get your troops in there.
We're charging it.
No, yeah, you're right there. Stay there. Okay, MG's built. Okay. Wow, the position's built. The MG isn't built. Don't retreat.
I'm not. I'm just got my guys kind of.
You're Russian. You're not allowed to retreat.
Shoot me in the back of the head if I retreat. Fuck my
oh,
life.
Oh fuck.
This is bad.
For it.
Shit. Here. They are fucking laying into us.
MG, any second, any second, come on!
Oh.
MG's up! Fire, fire, fire!
I've lost a unit, I think.
Fuckers.
I'm about to lose a unit. Right, there we go. I need to take care of that vehicle somehow. I'm buying a anti-vehicle grenade, anti-tank grenade even, but they're kind of, oh fuck my life. Okay. Yeah. Right, so I've got MGs.
I think your bridge's being repaired.
Yeah. I'm setting my...
You send stuff over there, I've got this covered a bit.
No, it's fine. The bridge's fine.
I can hear it being repaired.
Look at it. It's not getting repaired.
I'm going crazy!
They do have engineers
there.
No,
see, they do. They were. Yeah, they were fucking going for it. It's got a little bit done to it.
Shit.
Yep, they're repairing it.
Now.
The fuck did I get a captain before I got a lieutenant?
No. You go away. Guys! Over here! My mortar team now. Set up. Oh, look what Doug's doing.
Why is he doing that?
Oh, fuck! I just mortared their flamethrower guy and he just burnt into flames. You guys, all this out. Cause... So, how are you doing down there? Why aren't you doing anything?
I need a mortar barrage.
Shit, I don't have another mortar. Right. Two more teams.
When it's off cooldown.
Bridge down. Place for the mortar. You guys, stop it. pretty heavy mod support.
Alright.
Yeah.
My AT gun go. Need more of these soon. So I know how things escalate in this game. Can I heal off of your things?
Off the truck, should be able to.
Vehicle detection now enabled.
Can you build sandbags? Can you?
This guy can't. I don't have anything that could around here, I don't think.
Conscripts, can we? Oh, you don't need conscripts, you're shock troops.
I don't know why my conscripts are in base. I'll bring these guys in. Tank there. AT gun is ready for combat. AT gun here. Shot in there. AT gun's there. Little rifleman. I think we could push forward onto that island.
And tank rifles.
Think that we should push forward.
Oh yeah.
There's a tank coming up, two tanks.
Yeah, I got him.
What?
Anti-tank rifles.
Oh fuck. Fucking trying it. Where are you all at? You're there. Do I heal off of this thing, or can I just...
Are you healing?
No.
You can reinforce off it, but if you need healing, I need to do an ability.
Oh, okay, right. Oh fuck, lost the mortar crew somehow.
Ah, just got wiped out?
Yeah, there's guys here.
Oh shit, they killed the...
So... It's a bit of pain. Fuel. to you. Oh fuck. Oh, turned into chunks.
Oh shit, look at all them. They're all stuck on the bridge.
Hey! Yeah.
Sorry. Hey! Fucking mortar barrage that shit.
Definitely they can't deal with this fire barrage. Let's get these guys. Last thing I want you to do is repair it. AI doesn't like custom maps. Oh fuck.
Nah. Shit, got 250 pop on this, man. It's ridiculous.
Wow. Suppressing fire!
I'm gonna use some white phosphorus. Don't tell Doug.
White phosphorus? Is that the stuff that burns people's eyes?
Something
like that. Oh! Fuck my life. I was listening to a podcast, Hardcore History, and it was basically talking about the rationality behind the atomic bomb, and if it was actually rational to drop.
Arty.
If it was rational to actually use a atomic bomb.
Ah, of course it wasn't.
Well, the thing is, if it wasn't for dropping the atomic bomb, they would have just kept doing these things called firestorms, where they just basically drop a shit ton of napalm and all sorts of shit that would turn what was it? Like asphalt or something like that. The what are roads made out of again? Tarmac. You turn tarmac into just lava. It literally heat the thing up, heat the floor up so much, and it'd make it unbearable to breathe. And if they, I mean, if it wasn't just an instant death, it was going to be this horrible kind of burning. And yeah, I wasn't saying yes, it was, you know, if we dropped an atomic bomb on a city now, then it'd be completely wrong. But for people back then, it was either setting people on fire or just instantly evaporating them. So it was a bit more humane than what was actually going on already.
Both equally as bad.
Well, I don't know. Would you rather be set on fire just instantly disintegrated?
We got a tank flanking us.
Tanking us? What the fuck are you guys doing?
I'd rather have neither. If I had to pick.
Fair enough. Fuck. Right, let's get one of these so I can send.
Did you kill that tank?
Yeah. I've got an anti-tank in.
Oh, you got your T-gun there, okay.
I've lost, shit. Oh, cool, I can buy this now once I get enough fuel.
Oh dear.
What?
Not it.
Right. Let's get you guys at least close to the front lines. Just like the Russians, charging the front lines, just kind of hoping that will work.
Crazy fuckers. Alright, tank battalion, chill out.
Well, the thing is, I can't really do anything with them currently. They were just chilling out at my base otherwise. So I'm saving up for a ISU-152 heavy assault gun. Which is
okay.
260 fuel. And what else are the Russians known for, eh? The Iron Curtain. Just insane amount of tanks. They may have gotten stuck on the bridge again.
Maybe you should go have a look. Actually, I got an idea. Recon plane!
Watch
that tank burn! They're not stuck on the bridge.
They just don't have an army.
They're just being bad. It's all dead. Okay.
Move forward.
Three,
I've got some stuff. I've got a rifle team shooting my mortars. No, don't move. Don't move. Ah, oh, fuck. Flame swords. Buddy, you don't want to be coming over here. That's a bit dumb. To fire, it needs to show its rear armor.
Because it's not fighting tanks, it's just killing infantry.
Still a bit dumb. I think we did a pretty successful push there.
Yeah.
And if you repair that bridge, we can
actually getting good at it.
Just kind of. Oh shit! No, that's their base. Okay, never mind. Take one of them out now. Also, heavy tank.
ISU-152 has been deployed. Got a sniper team on the other side.
So I have a tank battalion. All my mortars. Check this beast out. Oh, now that's a tank.
Oh, what? Who just blew up the bridge? I just fucking rebuilt it.
Hmm?
Fuckers. Oh, wait, it is there. Oh, it keeps glitching.
Yeah, I saw it being invisible.
They got a tank. Ah!
What? You're not mortaring the. You're mortaring my tanks, are you?
Me?
Or I might be. I don't know.
Not mortaring anything.
It must be my mortars then, being assholes.
Confirmed.
How am I supposed to take this thing out? And just fire everything?
Fire everything!
Oh! This is beautiful. Sorry, guys. IL-2 bomb strike available to rain death.
Oh, no, they didn't.
What? Got everything. AT guns there. I'm moving the front lines.
Okay.
Kill. More squads chilling out back here somewhere. Actually, to be fair, more squads do a bit better over here. You going for the next guy?
Yep.
Okay.
No fucking around.
No more fucking around. Pity I can't just control A everything. Fire. Got anything else? Good. These guys have got a fucking truck.
Yep, you.
I did, but they've rebuilt it.
Liar.
Did. Honest.
Liar. Liar.
There we go. They killed all my own men, though.
Shit, they are captain.
Ah! Here we go. It's a bit dumb that we had to take this out twice, but I just kind of forgot that they can rebuild their base. There we go. Victory! Oh, let's go to this one that's already destroyed.
This blur put my troops in their base.
Dicks.
America!
America. Cool, we're done. Let's blow everything up.
Okay, aftermatch report. Got less kills than Dan, what the fuck?
Yeah. Cause I'm actually getting good at this game. Is that right difficult?
Lies.
So less kills. More units lost. Captures equals. Lost. Lost more. Seems that you're actually bad at this game.
Suck my dick.
That's exactly what I'd hear from you if you sucked, because I'm good at this game. MG units did good.